The next one is, if he cheats with you, he will cheat on you. And so this goes back to, you know, some of the videos we've done recently. And it's just like, we keep getting these women in our, that come into our community and they're like, hey, I'm dating this married man. Hey, I'm married and I'm dating a married man. And you're just like, oh my God, like, how many times do we have to go over this? You know, and I get it, you know, you're things happen in marriages and you get bored and things, you know, aren't always going right. And then you find this other exciting thing going on. And all of a sudden you're like, oh my God, I'm in love again. And, you know, all this other stuff, but it's not with my husband. And maybe I made a mistake or whatever, right? And it's just one of those things like here. So first I'm going to say my suggestion, right? Which is stop dating guys in relationships. Stop dating guys who are married. Stop investing in these people. And if he really wants you, he'll figure out everything with the other person before you guys get together. And so don't get involved in something that's messy. For most people, you don't need to get involved in something that's messy, and you know that it's messy, so don't get involved in it. And sometimes I got a woman the other day and she was like, oh, well, what if I didn't know until, you know, 3 weeks in, until a month in of dating this guy that, you know, he was married? And it's like, yeah, but you know now, right? Like, just because he didn't tell you doesn't give you an excuse to start to continue seeing a guy that's married. Like, that doesn't make any sense. Just stop it. Just stop it. Just please stop it. Just please stop it. Please stop it. All right, I didn't turn it off tonight. Okay. Please stop it. Okay. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.